Pajarsky Street, the city of Ufa, the capital of the Republic of Bashkortostan of Russia, Zaton districts, my motherland districts. And here, together with more modern buildings, such a historical for this place barracks, two-floor wooden barracks, where originally people hadn't so-called centralized water. They don't have the water pipes that goes right into their houses. So for water, they have installed such a street standpipes, and that's where from they are getting the water. Now we can see how it works. You just push on it and the water comes out. It works pretty well and in the winter time because the pipes deep inside of the ground. Absolutely clean water, which is okay for drinking. People are coming here with buckets and carry the water at home.